I feel really humbled by that. I feel really proud, proud of the people that we were. I look at the people that have got to be for and what I've learned from them. And I just think we are where we are because so many people helped along the way. People keep thinking, hey, you do it all yourself. You really don't. People guide you. I've had incredible mentors that really care. They started serving tables, doing everything, and people would just throw money at me. I mean, just tips and stuff like that. I'd say, I like this. We work with everybody. The community, the city, downtown, oh my God, it's a team. You know, we do a program called Thanksgiving Meals on Wheels. That was started in high school. That program just was another experience of someone that I worked with on the east side of St. Paul, being at their house on Thanksgiving night and having no food. And you know, the first year we served 3 families, and now this last Thanksgiving we did over 18,000 meals delivered to 3,500 families. The Dinner with Santa program came out of an experience visiting a friend's mom in a nursing home dressed as Santa. When I was walking down the corridor, some lady said, hey, Santa, come on in. We learned that night, some people have a lot of people visiting them and really have a lot of attention, others have nobody. So 27 years ago in St. Cloud, we started the Dinner with Santa program up there and we've continued it down here. What a gift to do. We're all gonna be older. Let's make them the center of attention and really have just an incredible evening for them. They're so appreciative. Thank you for the family at White Bear Country Inn and Rudy's. You make this place what it is. It's so fun being a part of it.